our hospitals and nurseries are there for human need. Our libraries and schools are there to help our children read. They're not meant to make profits from the south of baptistry. No, it's no buts, no public sector cuts. Tory, Tory, cuts the person. Dig and dare you love the bankers. We leave there a load of Tory tops. No, it's no buts, no public sector cuts. Young and old, in white and black, join the march today. We must defend our services and make the bankers pay.
Share our experiences, share support, and build a local, a bigger local movement across London, but actually a national movement. A day like this fills me with great hope. And it should have been as all the spectrum.
When they interview people, in my view, there is not a single person involved in the four flagship programmes on Radio 4 that has given the NHS and the fight to save it a fair hearing. We have to stop that. The BBC is in breach of its public service duty to inform, and we have to make sure they stop doing it. And the last thing I want to say is, there is a vested interest in dividing older people from younger people. They keep telling us, people like me are here too long, we're here too healthy, and that the young have a grievance against us because we are hogging all the best pensions. They are lies and lies and lies. And the old and the middle-aged and the young, we have to stay in this together. We're the people who are all in this together. Let's keep the flame alive. Let's fight and fight and fight again. Thank you.